So in my daughter's room, she has a bunk bed that she got in the last year, and I was tasked by my wife with putting lighting under here, and not really wanting to go with just something any ordinary, I went to one of the things I've done before, and that's use these RGB control addressable LEDs, and I have two strips tied into one controller through a splice and connected into a power source on the wall. That allows me to use the same kit I used on my skateboard to What do you think?